Point Alcove. This is climb number 2. It's 5-7, named something or other. Before I start climbing, you should probably check on this.
I love you,
Master. Ooh, you're so nice. Two hearing things.
Stuff.
Upward goward. Somehow I feel like I should be carrying something in my right arm, and I don't know why. It's an odd feeling. Oh yeah, it's fine. Good. You call that a burp, Pilgrim? Just popped in my head. Like most of the things that I say out loud. I filter occasionally, but not often. Possibly by going more up. Oh, hey, look at that. Went more up, and a wild bolt appeared. Clip. 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 Outdoor climbing. No cheating in outdoor climbing. Exactly as much cheating in outdoor climbing as there is crying in baseball. Alright, coming down. Nah. Whatevs. Ooh. I was deciding whether or not to go right or left. My shoes are to the right. Clowns are on the left, if you were curious.
Here I am stuck in the middle.
Yeah. That's why I love you, Matt Fonstein.
That's why we can never stay mad at each other.
It's true. You can get Mexican food and ice cream too.
Maybe.
Ain't nothing stopping you.
Depends on what I've told them I'm gonna do. I could get told we're going to pilot, we're going straight to the airport, we're gonna sit in the airport for 3 hours.
I'm gonna top it.
No.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, they're
save
not.
Save some energy.
You can
We'll look at it. Alright.
Or like one of these guys could lead it and you could lead it. Clip and draws. That's
clip
silly.
Clip and draws.
Alright, well.
Oh, yeah. So back and forth. You with your hair back and forth.
Now climb.
Oh.